Always acts as I'm recording. Okay, let's get into this. Sutherland versus Kyrie Alexander. I think we're third place. Trying to get instantly promoted, so let's see how we do. They are starting strong already. They are absolutely okay. We got it. Told you that my right back is so good. He's there. Okay, Nasiri, can we get that forward? Back row. Out to Bertolacci. Oh, that's a poor touch. Okay, come get to that. Get to that. Nice. Stop them from breaking there. They're still on the ball though. They are really pushing strongly forward. Yeah, that's scary. Okay. Yeah, this goalkeeper, not gonna get beaten there. He's fantastic. He's made some interesting saves for me. But Sunderland, no. I played against top of the league and they just like gave up. But against Sunderland, I'm having a tough time. Wow. I promise you, this is not as easy as it seems. I think I'm just playing well. This game, I feel like we're gonna lose because I'm not playing well. I've had some dramatic games before I started recording, which is kind of sucks because I wish I recorded them. I'll get that over the top for not for him. It's a really bad ball. That could have been our story. Just keep going. Okay. Defended well. To this due to Nasiri, due to Bertolacci. In to back row. To Biabi. Back to back row. He's onside. The flag stays down. He shoots. And it's in. Amazing. Oh, that's weird. That's a really good goal for Bakker. Only 11 goals. Good score. And when I played him alongside Bakker for one game, and Bakker just was on fire that game. Every time he took a shot, he scored, I think. Give that over the top. We tried. He had 5 shots, 5 goals. Okay, we're Bakker. Can he make a cross? Oh, that's a good cross. Fox to Bertolacci. Van de Beek. Biabi on side? Oh my god, Bakker. Oh, I guess he saved it. Fox. Bertolacci. Couldn't get to that. Okay, now we're winning everything. Let's see if this will work. Fox. Wait, okay. We're still on that. Biabi. Fox. Biabi, it's in. Two before halftime, I'm shocked. We were bottom of the table at the beginning. I feel like this is like players are just falling over each other. Fox to Bakker to Pritchard. I'll go to Van de Beek. Finesse that first time. We are smashing Sunderland. Not playing well this season. I think they started off really strongly. I think they were top of the table. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, I saw that coming. Power is through. Saved. Okay, they got one back. Well, okay. Well, we win anyway, but that was just terrible from us. Maguire? What a goal! Sunderland has scored a fantastic goal against me. It's just too little too late, sadly. For them, anyway. Not for me. For me. Oh, I scored two. I might have to look to buy him. He seems pretty good. Bro, we win. We beat Sunderland. Just. Okay, so yeah, this is a transfer that was made because they offered, I think his bank value was 175,000 and they offered 200,000, so he's my best right back if I had to sell him. Okay, just some more, nothing really useful there. It's snowing today. Okay, I feel like I'm really playing this now, but let's get into this. You're gonna just start off strongly, try and get a quick goal, see what happens. There we go. Pritchard out to Van der Beek. Van der Beek into the middle, into Mumba. Early first goal. We're gonna steamroll through this league. We have such a good team. We made a lot of good signings last season. I wish I could have recorded that, but oh, what a finish! Look at that. Oh, just touches it in. Lovely. Thought I'd play Mumba first. Okay, Forest Green on the ball here. They've just played it through to Mikhelsi's speed is dangerous. He's barely got a chance to run through, so he has so much stamina. But we dealt with that. And now we're on the front foot. Kind of. Yep. Still. Poor touch. But we're still on it. Okay. Let's see how this. Back row. Back row's through. Back row. Bakary's pace is amazing. He's always making fantastic runs. Look at that. Then it's just in. I think Bakary could win. Okay, we went 2-0, which was pretty comfortable considering we are like third and they're not. They're 18th. Barbieri's out for 5 days. Doesn't really matter. Okay, we're still third. We want to try and get second or stay third. And okay, that's the end of this season. This episode. Thanks for watching.